was well on my way, cruising out to L.A. When I saw this little roadside place, I stopped while I could and checked the gas in the hood and washed half of Texas on my face. When I got inside, the first thing I asked was this lovely little lady alone. The intellectual kind with a load on her mind and me to unload it on. I said, well, how do you do? She said, the same way as you. Without, won't you buy me a drink? I must have said something right, cause as I gave her a light, she stopped for a moment to think. And she said, I'm not exactly free, but I'm reasonable. And I do make adjustments when it's feasible. Then she walked away with me. She said, I can't call you slow. I said, oh yes, I know. A cowboy really knows what to say. But hasty decisions needs proper provision. At least I think she said it that way. So as I got to know her, I decided I'd show her she'd be mine just as long as I live. Cause when a cowboy wants a lady, something has got to give. She was not exactly free, but she was reasonable. She made adjustments, cause it was feasible.